The potbelly pig that was spray-painted and abandoned on the side of a Carter County road has now been rescued. The couple that rescued Miss Eden is known for taking in and rescuing animals of all types. One rescuer says that they got Miss Eden cleaned up, including the infection caused by the spray paint that was sprayed across her face. So far, the couple says that Miss Eden has been seen and cleared by multiple vets, and that it's a miracle that she doesn't have any severe injuries. If anyone has any information on who is involved in the cruelty of this animal, please contact the Carter County Sheriff's Office or any local police department.